Chess friends, how are you? Today I will show you the recent chess game between Magnus Carlsen and me, where I brilliantly sacrificed my two knights against him, one in the opening and another in the middle game. The happiness of your life depends on the quality of your thoughts, so let's go. I started the game with e4, we have e5 knight to f5 knight c6 and here, I brilliantly sacrificed my knight, I mean I blundered my knight to gift him my knight. He practiced chess more than 35 years and he is facing such a 200 Elo ratings opening, and I still gonna checkmate him. It will be checkmate in 50 moves. He accepted the knight sacrifice and I played d4, many of you would play knight c6. But the problem is that the knight will be restricted by my aggressive army. Look at this position, I will able to develop my pawns and bishops for a knight very well. So back to the position, Magnus knows this variation because he is a Stockfish subscriber, that's why he moved back his knight. We have bishop d3, c5 to break the structure, so c3 and Magnus played a6. This a6 move plan is to move the b-pawn and put the bishop in this fumetto. We have castle b5, a4. Taking the pawn is not good because the a-file and center of rook square will be weak, and f4 is coming, so Magnus closed the position with c4, we have bishop c2 bishop b7, activating the bishop but I don't care for it. I played f4 to push the f-pawn, and the knight position will be very restricted, so, 200 Elo rated bots like you all Levy might think d5 to break the middle pawn combination. Let me show you the variation, but we will fight in the rook side. We will exchange our rooks and I will push the e-pawn, black may play b4, try to break the structure, then we will play bishop a4 check, king have to move up then a5 will come, knight h4, f6 and after doing pawn exchanges, we will play queen e2 check, what will you play? If knight e4 then I will play bishop g5 check, the knight can't move because it's pinned and if you move the king then you will lose your queen. So if you play f6 then I will capture it anyway and you will lose the game, whether you win or lose, looking back and learning from your experience is a part of life. So back to the position, Magnus moved back his knight on e7 to play f5 with the knight support, so I played f5 myself, h6 queen e2. d6 to present that square but that doesn't matter to me because I have the dark bishop, knight f6 to target this e-pawn, so bishop f2, h5 and he maybe want to move the knight or push the h-pawn to attack kingside, that wouldn't be beneficial but he is a human with mud brain, human can do mistakes in any time and anywhere. We have knight a3 queen d6 and I closed the position with d6, what a structure kiddo, it is called knight cave structure, one of the most unbreakable and solid structure. I sacrificed my knight long time ago and I have this great structure and black can't do anything. He have a very restricting position like the yesterday game. Humans cannot play chess and make decisions properly because they are too afraid and they expect to get a thousand things at the same time by doing one decision and doing the same thing. Idiot human Magnus played knight c8, and he expect to castle in kingside by developing the bishop. I break his decision by capturing the pawn, and here I played the amazing brilliant move which he definitely didn't expect, knight takes c4, sacrificing the another knight, takes rook bishop takes rook. We have rook a1 to target this bishop, if you dare to save the bishop by playing bishop b7 which is the only square, let me show you the variation, then we will play bishop a4 and it will be mate in 22 moves, 69 Elo rated players maybe lose the game in one move by moving the queen and sacrificing the king, so back to the position, if you think queen b7 to protect the bishop, then we will play bishop a4 check, knight d7 bishop to c6, you will lose the game anyway and the position will be dead lost for you. Don't look at the analysis bar because analysis bar is made for supreme intelligent computers, not for inferior dumb and donkey humans. I mean if you are a human then don't believe in analyze bar because they can change at any time because you will play blunder move at any time. I can calculate Einstein's E is equal to mc square equation but I can't calculate your stupidity level. So back to the position, Magnus takes the pawn, pawn takes pawn, king d8. Bishop a4 to get this diagonal and this file is seized by me, he takes the pawn and I captured the c4 pawn. This bishop is seizing this diagonal and I want to play queen a6 to get this square to check him. The rook will come to this e-file to paralyze black's complete position. Black is in a super danger so he takes the pawn with a queen exchange offer. I denied it with queen a6. King c7, c4 Queen b7 to target it, so Queen a5 check and look at my bishop. They are cutting the king like crisscross applesauce. Also I have these super pawns, knight b6, and this diagonal is not suitable for my light bishop. I need this diagonal, so I move back my bishop on d1, knight d7 to protect his brother. Brothers are holding each other hands. So wish you all the best, thanks for watching, subscribe for more, bye bye, take care, see you soon.